evening. Welcome to our final holiday concert of the Colquitt County Band Program. I'm Mr. Borger. I'm the director of bands at Colquitt County High School. It's my pleasure to welcome you here tonight for our grand finale of the holiday performances. It's great to see so many of you. And without any further ado, I'm going to turn the stage over to our Willie J. Williams Middle School Band Director, Mr. Lynn Elriskan.
Good evening. Good evening. Yeah, I like that. For those of you who may not know me, my name is Lynn Elriskan, and I have the amazing privilege to be the band director here at Willie J. Williams Middle School. Here on stage, we have the 6th and 7th grade beginning band students, and yes, I said 7th grade. Here at Willie J. Williams Middle School, we have the amazing privilege to be able to also teach the 7th grade students how to play their instruments, and we have about 15 of them. Now, as far as 6th graders go, we have about 100 6th graders sitting right there on that stage. Now, every student on stage really has come a long way musically, and to put on a concert after 2 months of playing is truly amazing, if you ask me. However, the growth doesn't stop here. This is only the beginning. The first 3 song selections that we play are titled My Dreidel, Ode to Joy, and Angels We Have Heard on High. And lastly, the only thing that I would like to say before we get started is, after the students on stage are done performing, I ask that everyone please stick around for the 7th grade performance. Thank you. Oh, and before we actually play the songs, we're gonna warm up just a little bit. We're gonna warm up.
Thank you.
I would like to recognize the different sections within the band program. All right? So sections. When I call your section, I want you to go ahead and stand, okay? So the first section that I would like to recognize is my flute section. Next up, I would like to recognize my clarinet. Thank you. selection that's going to be played is I Jingle by Larry Clark. And I Jingle, you'll certainly hear Jingle Bells as well as Ocha Joy with a little twist. This piece is very festive, and there's even a little protest feature to listen for. The second selection you will be listening to is titled Procession of the Kings by John O'Reilly. In this tune, you'll hear two very familiar tunes titled We Three Kings of Orient Are and God Rest, Ye Merry Gentlemen. All right, but before we play those tunes, we'll warm up and then we'll get everything started. Thank you.
Thank you.
first song selection that's going to be played, like I stated before, is I Jingle by Larry Clark. Thank you. Would you all clap it up just one more time for that? Now, I really must say that teaching the percussion section how to play that is not easy. However, I cannot take the credit. We have an amazing percussion director by the name of Mr. Bates, who could not be with us tonight. However, he did an amazing job teaching that. Can you clap it up one more time just for him? Almost done. Before I introduce the final selection, I would like to acknowledge everyone who played a role in making this conservation come to life. I first would like to acknowledge all of the parents and guardians for their cooperation throughout the school year. You guys are truly amazing. Thank you. Next, I would like to acknowledge the big judgment staff, Mr. Borger. For them only playing for 2 months, what they have been able to do today is truly remarkable. And I am extremely proud of you guys. Now, like I said earlier, this is only the beginning. Do you guys understand? Do you guys understand? Okay, thank you. All right. And last, I would like to acknowledge the Willie J. Williams Middle School teacher, staff, and administration, and my amazing principal, Mr. Horn. The final selection that we play today is titled Angels We Have Remixed. Yes, I said Angels We Have Remixed by Ryan Bengston. And yes, it's truly remixed. This piece is my favorite piece, and I truly fell in love with it, with the fact that this piece has a really nice hip-hop feel to it. And the musical moments in this piece will definitely blow you guys away. Alright? Yeah, that's all I would like to say. Without further ado, Angels We Have Remixed.